I'm really looking forward to the cycle studio helping me become me again. I feel like I'm the woman that's known as that lady who has half a dozen girls. But I mean, I had a career and I loved my job and I'm just really excited about it.
And I mean, I don't know how everybody else feels, but I can fill time to save cost on money.
Huh?
I know we're all equal shares and partners in this, but I mean, Adam, out of our share, I want to be here more than that.
I don't think you ever communicated that to me.
Because I'm just talking out loud.
Who's gonna watch our kids, though?
That's what we have to figure out. I'm not saying I want to do it full-time all the time. Yes, we need to hire staff. I'm all for that, but...
Well, it sounds like we're gonna have to hire staff at our house now.
Uh-oh. I'm shocked that Adam's being so passive-aggressive about this. I've always said that I'd have a bigger role in the studio, and he's acting like it's just coming out of nowhere. My involvement will make it more successful. I mean, we'll find a way to take care of the kids. I mean, we always do.
Adam, it doesn't mean I'm doing it every day. I haven't thought that far down the line of it. I'm just expressing feelings aloud.
Well, how about if we start doing interviews and kind of looking at your availability and all of ours, and then in the meantime, maybe you guys have a at-home discussion and figure out this.
With everything going on this week, I just really wish that Danielle would not have brought this up in front of all of our partners. Come on! Just because I don't really see it being very realistic. Her being at the studio all the time, you know, I'm just worried that we're gonna end up spending more money on childcare than she's gonna be bringing in at the studio.
Come on.
I mean, is that even worth it?
Oh, my Lord.
Where's the fifth one?
I told you she's inside. I said, grab Olivia.
Mama!
Aw, come on. We wouldn't leave you. That was unexpected.
All I was saying was, out of the 33% that we own, I see myself being in the studio more than that.
Don't you think that's something you might want to tell me, like, when we're by ourselves, instead of just bringing that up in front of everyone? Like, I didn't know that. I didn't know you had, that was your intentions.
The question was got brought up, and I just was talking. And it is how I feel.
Yeah, but you can't just tell that to, like, all the other partners, and then they expect that from you.
When we first started this, I said, I want to be in the studio. And you honestly know that from the beginning.
Yeah, but you, above pretty much anybody, don't have that extra time to spare.
But why is it that because I want to say I want to go to work, it can't happen?
I think Adam's upset about me going back to work because it's just going to change the dynamics of how stuff gets done at the house. Don't get me wrong. I mean, I love being a mom to these girls, and I wouldn't trade it for the world. But sometimes I just feel like I need to get away just to feel like I'm a normal person.
There's a lot of stuff that has to be thought about before you can just, like, up and go to work.
But because, how I see life,
mean,
how I see
it. That's the whole reason you quit your job. I mean, that's the whole reason you had to quit your job. And so now you're just gonna jump right back in. I mean, we need to talk about that.
Adam, I'm not going into the studio and dropping my kids off or at daycare, whatever, all day, every day. That's not what this is. Like, can I please just be a human being and have something that makes me feel good and makes me feel happy about?
Y'all wear me out. How does Mama even keep up with y'all all day long? Everybody's always asking Danielle, how do you do it? And after today, I don't even know. I mean, I know she likes staying on with the kids, but this is tough. You stink, Parker. What happened, Ava? What happened? Who bite you? Lulu bit Ava's arm. Right, right. Olivia, come here.
Olivia, did my bite your arm?
Did she bite her arm?
Bite your arm.
Lulu bite?
Time out.
Time out. Olivia, Marie. For Danielle to say that, you know, she needs a break from the kids, and I mean, in a way, that's hard to hear, but also, I mean, it makes sense. Go. Sit. No, ma'am. After my day at home with the Quints, I get where Danielle's coming from. You know, I just gotta think about her needs and her sanity as well. I just don't really know what the answer is yet, but I know we'll figure it out together.
I mean, I totally get it. You don't have that luxury to do what you want to do, because pretty much your job every day is to think about meeting the needs of everyone else in the house. But I just know we've been through much, much, much more than this. So. We'll figure it out.
Gift bag for you.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming today.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. Yeah.
You're covering for him because he's here tomorrow. Can you do Sunday tomorrow? And she has the next weekend, then you have the next, so it kind of falls. Okay.
Watching Danielle running around and taking care of things in the studio, it makes me see that she's totally in her element.
I have a bunch of stack of papers for you.
It's exactly what I envisioned when we talked about doing this, like just making me feel like a person and not just like, Mom, I got six kids. It's fun to be in here and just like interact. And so I just thought that I would just do Tuesdays and Thursdays here while the girls are in school, and maybe that would make you happy.
I mean, no. I mean, I see how you are here, and I mean, I can tell that just how much you enjoy it. I know that if you're here, it's gonna succeed. I mean, if that means, you know, me staying home more and helping with the girls and giving you a chance to be over here and not just 2 days a week, then that's what I'll do. Of course I'm concerned. I mean, it's a brand new business and 50% of new businesses fail.
But we don't talk about that because positive thoughts get us to positive results.
Yeah, we're gonna make this work.
That's the man I married. Love you.
Love you.